just don't see, but if you would only take the time, I know in my heart you'd find.
We're obviously spellbound here. We're because you have shown us this edgy, rambunctious, rocking side, and then you just deliver us that. You just showed us every
another side.
A whole nother side, a whole nother a whole nother platform of what you can do. So way to show up today.
Thank you so much.
This looks so good on you. This sounds so good on you. I know how versatile you are and how you could sing anything you wanted to sing. You could sing addresses in a phone book and I would still listen.
Thank you.
You've been taking the advice and really applying it, and I really appreciate it. It's so nice, you know, of course I'm not talking about the outside display, but it's so nice to see something so in its original state. You know, I think sometimes you feel like you need all the bells and whistles and all the hair flips and all of the stomps and the turns and the twirls, and all that's so great. But what you showed us today was just so raw and so beautiful and so you, you know? And so I think you first gotta bake the cake and then you frost the cake. Not the other way around. So now that the cake has been baked, honey, let's put the cherry on top.
You know, who would have ever known that, you know, watching Whitney when she first showed up as this innocent little girl, and she was fragile. She was fragile, but so talented. And I watch you, and the greatest advice that someone ever gave me works for you. And that is, I used to run from one side of the stage to the other. And one day someone said, why don't you try standing still? And I stood still, and the crowd came to me.
Mm.
So that's what happened to you tonight.
Congratulations, Mara.
Thank you.
I'm gonna give you that so you, I see those tears rolling down your cheeks.
All of this, it's truly a blessing in my life, and I'm so thankful to be here. I really love it. Thank you, thank you.
Up on stage, you're looking elegant. Your sister and your mom came out as your glam team.
Yes.
And so who did what?
My mom did my hair, and my sister did my makeup, which is probably not here anymore.